Hey, what's up everyone? It's Mark with M2M Detail, and today we're going to be doing another product review. Today we're going to be using 3D metal polish to buff out the exhaust tips on this CL63 AMG. It's a customer's car, so we're going to make a quick video real quick. We're doing a full paint correction and ceramic coating. Check out the Instagram and you'll see all the pictures from the job. And if you guys haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. We do how-to videos, product review, and then other jobs we do at the shop. So let's get into it. We're going to be using 3D metal polish. Very simple to use. Just you can wipe it on with a towel and buff off with a towel. Today, because the exhaust is so bad, we're gonna be using steel wool 000. So that's gonna be the fine grade of steel wool, which is not gonna scratch it. So we're gonna try it out and you guys are gonna see how fast it works and stuff. I already did one side to make sure everything worked out good for the video. So we're gonna be doing the driver's side, which isn't done. I'll get you guys on a close up and you guys can check everything out. Thanks for watching, let's get to it. So here you go guys. So now you're able to see how bad they are. And you can see the other side, which we already did, but now we're gonna go back to this one. So I'm gonna put you guys down and you can watch me do it. So you saw how fast it worked. It did a pretty good job on speed. I did have to scrub a lot to get all that black stuff off. It works good on steel, aluminum, magnesium, and other metals. It contains no ammonia or harmful chemicals, so that's pretty good. So it's not gonna stain anything, and you can use it on a lot of different metals. So I'll put a link in the description, check them out. I like the product, I'll keep using it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and stay tuned for the next video. Have a good day, Mark out.